incidents, meriting a lifelong suspension. And yet, time and again, you were given warnings. Why should I extend you yet another lifeline?
Ralph, let me be the first to tell you. Bud here, he's a new man.
Yeah. Is that right?
Yes, sir, absolutely. I'm a changed man. I've cut out pork and cartoons and minimal white women.
But I'm curious. If you weren't